Welcome you all, dear students, for the classes which are specially for fluid dynamics, and we are discussing these types of examples from our life, applications of fluid dynamics in our life. So here is the question: an incompressible liquid is passed through a horizontal pipe, and it passes over that the speed of the mass of liquid. Then emerges is greater than its speed when it enters the pipe. How can it be possible? So simply, when it enters inside the horizontal pipe, its speed is less. But when it leaves the pipe, its speed is more. So how can it be possible? Here it is. According to the equation of continuity, we have V1 and equal to A2 V2, or V2 is equal to this V2 is equal to A1 V1 divided by A2. So here is the speed to calculate. So what it means? It means if there is a difference of area for a section of the pipe, then it is playing some important role for increasing or decreasing the fluid to that end. This shows that the speed of the liquid emerging out from the pipe is inversely proportional to the area of cross section of the pipe at the end through which the liquid is flowing out. So if an incompressible liquid passes through the horizontal pipe and its speed of the fluid is greater than the speed of the entering pipe, then it means that the area of cross section at A for which its liquid emerges out is less than the liquid which enters in. So here it is that A2 is greater than A1. So this formula clearly explains. But this is the relation: when the speed will be more, and the area of cross section is more, speed will be less. When the area of cross section is less, speed will be more. It is in accordance with the equation of continuity. When you are forced to explain such types of the scientific reasons, you must consider the basic purpose behind the scene. So here is the equation of continuity, and this equation of continuity explains with the and connect the link of area of cross section of the pipe with the speed. Where the area of cross section will be less, speed will be more. When the area of cross section will be more, speed is less. It means at the time when it is it exits, that size of the area of cross section of the pipe is less, so that side the speed is increasing. So this is the scientific reason behind this question. Thank you very much.